Thank you, AMD, for sponsoring the video. Yes, it's another PC building video, but this time it's not just any other PC building video. Today, we are here to answer the age-old question of how many marketers does it take to build a PC?
Yay! No, must put the sound effect. No? Yay!
Okay, so we're making our marketers. These are our marketers. We'll be making them build a PC that's going to be sponsored by AMD. Look at all this funky goodness. Can they do it or will they get fired?
Expired.
We will do it. Very easy one.
A few moments later.
Let's find out.
Okay, so we are from the Mansa marketing team. So today we're gonna build Haru's PC.
Yay! Okay, so these are the components. We have the height Y60 case, ASUS X670E plus Wi-Fi motherboard, RM850 from Corsair. Corsair Vengeance RGB DDR5 RAM.
And the star.
And the star. Oh, AMD. AMD. The star. We have AMD Ryzen. So this is the star. We have the AMD Radeon 7600 XT. 76,000.
No, 79.
79.
7900 XT. The PC will be powered by their latest RX 7900 XT graphics card and the Ryzen 7700X.
We're gonna start with the build now. How long do you think we'll take?
10 minutes. Speed run.
We'll do our best. Let's start. Okay, let's unbox the case first.
I smell new case, huh? Like,
gotta... Okay, flip it.
I ask you to smell, you ask you to flip. So.
No smell.
No smell.
Flip it. How about let's...
Screw it up.
Let's assemble the motherboard first.
I unscrew the case first then.
Okay.
This is called teamwork. The downstairs screw is different, so you need to separate it.
Wow, Haru 有做功课啊?
Yeah, yesterday we were 临时抱佛脚. I give up on taking the case out.
How long do you think we'll take?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
You know we need to get out her old cooler out.
Oh yeah.
Fix her old cooler.
And my SSD and HDD.
Let's bring out our old PC. Make some space.
Oh yeah, I think could care of my PC.
Well, it seems a little dusty.
Look at this.
Shut up. No.
No. What's this?
No. Whoa. Wow.
Yeah, still got one more cable. And then, you know what, we need this also. This one is a Corsair hub.
We need this hub?
Some control the this one, no me?
I don't know.
We are a Corsair. We need the hub.
Okay.
Yeah, we need the
tissue. Haru, help us get some
where
tissue.
Where is tissue?
Outside.
Tissue.
On the table.
Okay. What is it?
I say dusty. Dusty. Super dusty. You see this thing? You see this thing? She says she take good care of her PC.
It's okay. Because I know that I can trust Mansa computer to always do the dirty job for me.
The fan, are you changing the fan or you want to use our old
fan? You want your old fan or what? My old fan is damn dusty.
Yeah.
Then you can put the motherboard here already.
Yeah.
So damn scared.
Okay. We need to screw it in.
Can I visit this one?
Screws, no. Do this.
Screw for the motherboard. You always have screws for the motherboard. Is
case.
No, it's here. Yeah, it's a storage here. Inside here.
Oh! Hey, the motherboard not in yet. Yeah.
Never study, right?
Oh, no wonder yesterday we saw the video got cardbox.
The radiator screws should go over there, right?
Well, this whole video is just JJ carrying us.
Oh, I think this has leave it in the center.
Leave it in the center,
That pause, don't trust you!
How come your fan got hair one?
Whose hair is that? It's not mine. Mine is always blue. Mine, no, confirm not mine. No way. I have coloured hair.
This one got. This
I
one
have coloured hair for freaking. And it's so short that my hair is not this short.
Can I find you or help you?
I thought I was about to be busy.
But back facing us, the camera so cannot see. We need someone to film this part where we put in the PSU stuff. Oh, is that it right? I remember.
Yeah. Just put the PSU.
Okay, no. I don't think. No.
It's wrong way.
No, he's laughing. He's smiling.
This way, cause your fan blowing in.
Yeah, he's smiling.
How ah? Correct ah.
Your keys got the pool ah.
Yeah lah. How was ah? Just
now you were. Okay, where are we going, sir?
Clean
the fan. Ah, what the hell? Nah. Take this one.
A few moments later.
The blow gun is useless. Guys, don't use blow gun. Use brush.
And there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Where's the fan? Oh, here. Can you put the fans first lah?
Thing where you...
The fan, I forget to separate the fans on the radiator.
Why?
Need to clean.
Huh?
Need to clean better.
Oh, need to...
Oh, pass me the...
Okay. A few moments later.
Why Kenneth go clean that one? That one clean already eh. Is this one never clean?
I think it's a fan on the radiator. I'm shocked eh. How come the radiator still here?
He cleaning the clean fan.
I can't wait to see Kenneth face eh.
Same.
All my fans are toxic.
Sir, so what are you cleaning sir?
Clean the fans.
You clean the fans?
Yeah, the fans.
Okay.
Going on.
What's going on? You clean the wrong fence. That one is the fence that I clean already. You're
supposed to clean this. What the f*** do you mean? Your hand not tired, you're supposed to be tired. He see us build more tired. In our defense, this is the first case that I ever built.
At least the last time when I built a PC, right? Like, Nick will like baby spoon feed me, like tell me which side is here, is there, plug where. Now just throw me here. Now I work at Mansa, he throw me alone and ask me to build a PC by myself. Throw us alone. 看人熟了就是不一样. Yeah, so next time if you buy Mansa computers, maybe the PC can be built by me. I won't guarantee that the PC will come in like maybe when you play Valorant halfway, you just explode. You know Valorant got new rank,
ascended,
right?
Ascended.
Yeah, Ascended, now once a while, you'll be hello the PC 升天了.
Hey, how many times really?
Can we skip to the good part?
Iboots! Guys, good news, Iboots! So Haru thinks she's done. No, she thinks she can bring home this PC without any test. No, we're not gonna let her bring...
We need to test the PC.
So we'll ask four simple questions to Haru. We asked her to go home and study the 7900 XT. I'm not sure if she studied. So if she can get two out of the four questions correct, right, then she can bring this PC home. If not, the PC stays with us in the office. Are you ready to lose the PC to the office? So hopefully you studied. Okay, very simple one. Question one. How many gigs of memory does the RX 7900 XT have? A. 24GB, B, 20GB, C, 16GB, D, 12GB.
C.
C, how much?
16GB.
And the answer is... wrong.
Huh?
So the RX 7900 XT has 20 gigs of RAM.
Oh, I say 16.
Yeah, I say 16. Take out your phone and you check now. Question 2. What display port does the 7900 XT use? A, display port 2.1, B, display port 1.4A.
2.1.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
She's correct. This is a giveaway question. Of course, the higher one is the correct one, right? Yes. So the 7900 XT actually uses DisplayPort 2.1 that can support 4K or 8K up to 6. I'll flash the stats somewhere on the screen. I can't remember. Okay, question 3. Which is more powerful, the RX 7900 XT or the RX 7900 XTX?
XTX.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Yay!
10%
more. Okay, yeah. So, congratulations, you got 2 questions correct. We made it easy for you, so you can bring home the PC yourself later. Nobody's gonna help you bring it back. But last question for the viewers. Question 4. Which architecture is the 7900 XT built on? A. RDNA 3, B. RDNA 4, C. RDNA 5. But you also have to answer.
3.
Confirm.
I think so.
You think so?
Yeah.
Okay. Can correct lah.
Correct. Yeah.
Okay. So she got 3 out of 4. I thought she would just get 2 only. Exceeding expectations. Very good. Very good. Okay. Yay. So you get to bring this sexy beast out. And also, I have a random thing that I need to give out also. So if you have been with us for a while already, right? You will know that Kenneth and JJ has been with us for a while.
It seems extremely unfair that only Haru gets the PC. So we decided to give
Kenneth and JJ a hype Y60 also. You get a hype Y60. You get a hype Y60. But no stock now, so you all take redemption voucher first now. Nah. Yeah, redemption voucher. So yes, redeem from us.
Yay! Hey, marketing team, everyone,
save this. All hype Y60. Okay, but anyway, before we end this video, we will still need to show you all something else, all the cool software that AMD has to offer. So stick with us for a bit more. For the final section, we're going to show you, by right, we are supposed to show you 2 software that AMD has for the latest version of Adrenaline. So the first one is AMD Link, and the second one is AMD RSR. So for AMD Link, right, actually it's a pretty cool thing that allows you to play PC games on your mobile phone, but unfortunately we're still on the beta drivers. So the Adrenaline package here doesn't have AMD Link, so we can't show you that portion of it. But I will drop a link somewhere in the description of the video so that you can take a closer look at what is AMD Link and how you can use your phone to play games on your PC. The last section right now is about AMD's RSR, which is Haru, what is AMD's RSR? I literally just prepped you 20 seconds ago.
So this super resolution.
Close enough. Radeon Super Resolution.
Yes.
So now, Haru, who doesn't really know much about RSR, will try to explain to you what is RSR. Yes, so based on your understanding, what is RSR?
Haru? It makes 1080p's graphics and they scan it or whatever they do and then they make it into 4K.
So basically what Radeon Super Resolution does, right, is essentially it's like FSR. You know, if you all have followed us for a while, it's Fidelity Super Resolution. So basically RSR now is a driver version of it. It's built into the Adrenaline, like the Radeon Adrenaline software thing. Haru will try to navigate and enable the Radeon Super Resolution from her new PC. Let me see whether or not she can do it. Ta-da! Folks, it's just as simple as that. So now, okay, so now that RSR has been enabled, right, all you need to do right after this is to just simply go to your game and reduce the resolution of your game, and Radeon Adrenaline, right, will automatically detect that you reduce the resolution and use RSR to upscale it back to your native monitor's resolution. If that sounds too chim, I'll link a link in the description below also for you all to find out more. Yeah, but basically it's just magic working behind. Don't even need too much. Yay. So we hope you guys enjoyed this video and learned something new. Okay, so thankfully by some stroke of luck or whatever. Okay, not luck lah. I thought Haru will use luck to win her PC, but actually she did pretty well. She got 3 out of 4 correct. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Are you happy with your PC?
I love it. Thank you, AMD Papa. I love AMD.
Okay, that's all for
No, it's not.
It's not.
I've decided to change my fan last minute. Jiayou, Nick. I'm gonna have to screw all these fans out again and change it for me.
No, ask Kenneth and JJ to change. Yay! Kenneth and JJ! That's all for today. Thank you, marketing team, for coming and build the PC. I think they took like, what, 3 hours, 4
no,
hours,
it
5 hours.
What the hell do you mean?
So I hope everybody had a good time. Do remember to follow our socials. We're on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, and yeah, so when the next video comes out. Yes, see you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.